I'm bringing Tulsa back. Them other boys don't know how to act. I need this for sure, what's that glad you care? Some turn around and watch me cut the slack. Let me lay. He said no separate, man, it's really insane. I'll let you with me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Come here, girl.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the left.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
What you working with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those lips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Bring your sexy back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Bring your sexy back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Bring your sexy back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Bring your sexy back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Bring your sexy back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Bring your sexy back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Bring your sexy back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy back.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Welcome, viewers. Everyone here today for the fastest man for the solo can. We've got three of our finalists left and looking very tidy as usual. A bit of grubbing and groping over there, but that's all part of it. Fine day here by the lakeside. Looking forward to a great event. Put you straight over to our contestants now so we can have a quick word to all of them and check out their theories for the race. Welcome everyone to the final event for the solo challenge. Crowd expectations are just a little bit down at the moment, but we are expecting big arrival very shortly. While we're waiting for all that, we might just step right over here to our first contestant, Michael Hug. Here he is, bouncing around here. Michael, and how are you? Hello, here we go. How do you feel for today, Mike? What's
bit,
your theory?
A bit keyed up.
You're looking a bit tough there.
And I'm a bit...
A bit ballsy.
It's getting a bit to me, so I think I might have to
Okay, well, we just might just leave him for a moment and step over to our next fella over here, young Anthony. Here he goes. Anthony, don't wear that sand out, son. Anthony, how are you feeling on the day? What's your theory on the race?
A little bit tight? Limb broke just a fraction.
It's all right. Don't break a leg just yet, will you?
No.
Loosen up a bit. Do those Bobby stretches. There. Just be careful.
This is the main event.
This is some, hello, here we go. Not yet, boys. Okay, we'll just leave these two to play a little bit longer and we'll step over here to the, which I think the favourite of the race. He's looking a little bit trim. He's lost a few kilos. Justin. Here he is. How are you doing?
I'm over, mate. Might need me from there. Just pause.
As you can see, folks, the guys are all at the starting line. Word has it that the bookies have brought Justin in because he's trimmed up so much to about 3-1. Anthony's looking at about 10-1, and Michael's just in the mark there at 11-1. But I think that Michael might have a big surprise here. Amongst his belly that's looking quite healthy there as well. But the local bookie, he was around here somewhere, and the crowd, we're still waiting on them. They obviously have been given a wrong address, but I'm sure that they will turn up. The boys are ready to go. There are no rules in this one, obviously, and looking forward to a good event. So we'll just have a last word with the guys and get them all set up, and we'll did have a starter here with a gun somewhere. We did see a rock getting thrown earlier. We don't know where that came from, but let's just go and check the guys and see how they're trimming up.
Yeah,
I think they're all ready. Justin, we're gonna have to lose that bottle there. That's the only rule, is no running with alcohol, ice or anything, because we don't want anything getting spilt and anyone else slipping over. So hold them a little bit longer. Test them a little bit more. Just one moment, guys. Okay, we're back on. Officials have all marked us ready to go. They were here. We'll find them shortly. Okay, I'll have to do the starting because our gunman's gone and I don't want any more rocks coming this way. Gentlemen, take your marks. This is for the solo dash. Ready, set, go.
Swallowed, explode!
Here we go. Hello, hello. And I backed him in. The halfway mark. It's Holbrook. Morgan's making ground. Hello, we're going in for a tackle. Here comes Hug. Here we go. And he's taken it. Here's the winner, Michael Hug. Drink that, son. Oh, yes. Don't miss. How could you miss that? Lovely work. Thank you, guys, for a wonderful race. No wonder the bookies have all gone. The crowd still waiting. I'm sure I saw a couple of spectators over there. But thank you very much, and there you go. It's not always a favourite. Excellent work. We'll be back to shortly. Oh, here we go. Thank you guys for that excellent race. Spectators are starting to come now, or is this the bookie? Anyway, it's one of them, but you've missed a turn. Turn left. No, we'll have to get back to this one.
Like you've got a belly full of ticks in there.
We're back here to our champion for the year, Michael Hug. Who, excellent work, Mike. Ooh, took that out, knocked off Justin Holbrook, who was last year's winner, although we thought he'd trimmed up a little bit, but I didn't think he was looking quite up to the mark, even though he was a favourite. Obviously, they didn't pick that up at the time. But congratulations, Mike, and Justin would like to present you with the big prize. That wonderful...
On behalf of Solo and last year's winner, I'd congratulate Michael on a great race. Congratulations, Mick.
Thank you. To do it on your home turf is even more sweeter. Yeah. I'd like to thank our sponsors, Solo and Solo Lemon Lime, in the new 440ml can. He kicks ass. Thank you.
You do your lap of honour with a flag, mate.
Excellent, guys.
So give him a clap, guys. It was a fair race.
Wrap that around. That'll be just fair great.
Even though it looks a bit like a gay bar.
Look at that. Very happy, our man.
I'd like to say, Mick, that we're real good sports, mate, but unfortunately you're an arsehole.
There you go. That's the price you pay for the win. Oh, and that will be cold too. A little bit fresh here in Canberra today, but
a solo.
Very testing times. Oh, hello. Seem to have lost a bit of weight there all of a sudden. Excellent work, Mike. Congratulations, everyone, and we hope to see you again here next year. Thank you.
Solo can.